1 again. Sorry, I kind of ran out of time on the last video, but hey. Let's go through these giant server rifts. Did we fail? You make that jump. I'm trying. Because you wanted to start from here. And then... What?
The signal's holding. Good. We're waiting outside the main simulation now. This will throw Abstergo off your trail for a while, but you'll also run into a lot of incomplete and corrupted code. Which probably explains why the people here aren't quite here.
Looks
like the 1800s. Now this is a Paris I wouldn't mind visiting. Maybe another time. Right now, you need to get to the exit portal. I can't see a path.
I want to go there.
See if you can find a route underground.
No. I want to go visit there.
Shit. This area is becoming unstable. Turn back.
No.
Hurry.
God damn it. I wanted to visit that tower. So now, I guess, move this way? Move this way. I don't know where to go. Oh. We're making great progress here. And welcome back. Whew. Holy shit. I'm assuming we go this way. Why do trains always have to show off their horns? Just feeling a bit horny. Nah. Probably shouldn't have made that joke. Not so really dirty. Where are we going?
Yeah.
reaction. Hot air balloons. Tutorial rift unlock. That went pretty well. Alright then. Ah, shit.
And we're back. Not everyone is so fortunate their first time through a bridge. Sometimes, our initiates are trapped in the system, and we have no choice but to send someone like you in to rescue them. In fact, one of our initiates is caught in a Bellapox server right now. If you're not too exhausted, you can re-enter the bridge and rescue him. Alright, back to work, initiate.
Earning money. Explore Paris stories, heists, and rifts to earn money. Better weapons and equipment will cost more money. Bring up the mat to reduce the amount of icons. Well, alrighty then. You guys keep rioting. George, don't do it! George! Oh my god, George! Impossible! What the? France. Oh, how I admire your freaking supernatural civilian power. Damn. Thank you.